Welcome YouTube. Thank you for joining us. I have here my beautiful, it's like a silver blonde. I'm gonna show you how I style this hair. As you can see, she's like 18 inches and I'm gonna show you how I style her. I've already cut layers into her. So I wanna do her as a middle part, right? So I'm gonna go in and just part it in the middle. This is a glueless unit, guys. It's a lace front, which means it's lace in the front. It's a 13x4 lace. So it's 4 inches deep and 13 inches wide, right? So I'm very picky about my parts. So I'm gonna make sure that the part is right. All right, I've gotten my part. Now I'm going to lay that middle part really, really flat. So I'm gonna use a wax stick to lay it down. Guys, this wax stick is super old. I actually have to use something to push it out. Yep, that's how you know I use it all the time. If I can get it up. Okay, so now I'm gonna put some wax on here. I'm gonna use my hot comb. So now start combing it down. This is just to lay my part really flat. I think I need a little bit more wax. Oh, you know what I'll probably end up doing? Yeah, I need a little bit more wax. Split it into two so I can get the wax all up in there. So I split it because I want to really get into the layers. I want it to be super, super flat. Put the other layer on top. Use the back of the hot comb just to lay it down. We need to get it super, super duper flat. I just want to point out this very important step. When you are laying it flat, you may have to part it multiple times just to get it to lay really, really flat. I mean, sometimes you can't do that because you're in a hurry. But I urge you, if you have the time, to do mini parts so you can get the most flat execution. Don't put too much wax and then it'll start to weigh the hair down and start to feel greasy. You don't want that. Just put just enough just to lay the roots flat. Okay? Ooh, I'm at the top. Flat. Now we're going to do the hairline. Now this hairline just requires that finishing touch. I'm putting more wax. Now I'm going to use a hot comb just to get it to be shaped. All right, Okay. Comb it back down. Comb it back down. If you don't have a hot comb and you wear wigs, I don't know how you do it. I don't know how you do it. I don't know how you do it. Okay. It is essential. We're going to be launching our hot comb line very soon. I can't wait. I'm so excited. I am so excited. Okay. So now, we are going to curl. So guys, we have parted it in the middle. Now we are going to curl. I'm going to show you how I curl. Now this is the, because it's blonde and this iron is really hot, I'm going to take down the heat a little bit because I don't want it to discolor the peruca. And that's what happens when you're doing blonde hair. I find that it's better to just use low heat. You don't have to use a high heat. So I'm going to go in. If you, the first curl, I'm gonna show you, this is really important. So the first curl needs to be the width of the part, okay? It needs to be the width of the part. So we're gonna take that first curl, which is just really important. And we're gonna curl forward. And because of the color, I'm not gonna keep the heat on it. I'm not gonna keep the heat on it because of the color. Okay, and that's all we need. Boom, okay? I'm gonna do the second curl, so easy. Follow the same pattern, the same width of the part. Oops, go like so. And we're just gonna roll it around just like that, so it has an even distribution of heat. Okay, I'm gonna do that. All right. And we're gonna do, so this is the part that we don't really show you. Right now it's like 1 a.m., well, what time is it? 2 a.m. in the morning. Good morning. And we are curling and we're having a good time. See? Good morning from London. Hi. It's about 7 o'clock in London right now, right? 7 a.m. I like how the curls are turning out because I like the size of the barrel. Let me go back and grab this part. These curls are gonna come out so good. So good. See the way I'm wrapping it around? You have the sun? Awesome. Florence? Awesome. Okay, guys, so I have curled one side, okay, of this peruca, and this side is curled. And this side is not curled. So the way we curl this side is you saw me do it very normal. A lot of you are used to that technique. And then now this other side is gonna require a different type of curl. I'm gonna show you just because there's a specific curl that I'm looking for, okay? And that's the only way I can achieve it. I'm gonna part it here and I'm gonna show you exactly how to do it. Good thing is you can always replay this video, okay? So we're doing this. Let me put that over there. Okay, and then we're gonna go right through there. You're not doing it from the top, you're doing it from the corner. Not from the top, from the corner. I'll show you one more time. Don't forget to wrap it around so you can get the very end. See that end right there? That needs to be curled. That needs to be curled. And you keep going till you wrap it one more time to get that heat throughout the curl. Okay? I'll show you another curl. I'm gonna part it one more time. Okay. Put this to the side. I'm gonna show you. Pay attention. Pay attention. Make sure you have neat, you know, neat parts. Okay? We're not doing like this. We are doing like you're going in and out like this. You see that? Yeah, that's how you do it. That's how you do it. And you still do the wraparound. Remember, low heat for light shades, for lighter shades. And we're just gonna keep curling until we're done. So guys, we are back and this is the finished product. Look at it, so bouncy, so juicy, so cute, right? I'm gonna comb it out, she's so pretty. Oh, she's so pretty. All right, let's get this, it's the middle part, so let's make sure it's in the middle. Yes. Perfect. Okay, so now we're gonna comb her out. She's absolutely adorable. Adorable. So when you comb her out, you comb her this way, okay? Away from the face. Okay, I always start off with a big comb because I don't know how I'm gonna feel after it's combed out. So I always start off with a big comb. So we're combing from the front towards the back, away from the face. Beautiful. It's like pillow soft. Absolutely gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Okay? So gorgeous. So gorgeous. The color is amazing. Amazing. Amazing! Oh. I want to keep her. But I can't. She's not mine. So now, after we comb back, we're going to mold. This is my favorite part. This is where you get it to look like, don't play with her. Okay, we're going to mold. Do you see what I'm doing? I want it to come forward. So I'm gonna push the hot comb to make it come forward a little bit. I want it to come forward. I want it to come forward, and I'll keep it there. Make it come forward. Don't rush. Just take your time. Keep the heat on it. Ooh, she's cute. She's so cute. She's so adorable. Keep the heat on it just to get it to. And baby, we are done. Now we're gonna transfer her. Oh, she's so pretty. And put her on the mannequin so we can take some photos. Do you guys like her? Do you like her? She's so pretty. Look at her. Love her. Love her. All right, cool. And we are back. So we're gonna put her on her. So we're gonna gently take this off, okay? Because we, no, first of all, let's not do that. Let's do it the right way. She's like, you know, I don't like being out here bald. Girl, please, that's your job. That is your job, honey. That is your job, okay? That is your job. You do your job, I'll do my job. She be tripping sometimes. Try not to mess up her lashes. Take the white tag off because it doesn't look good in photos. Okay, doesn't want to come off. So we may have to squeeze it up. There we go. Make sure there's even hair on both sides. Yep, and just like that, we are done. Maybe one more, just to keep this flat. You know, I'm big about not having a hump on your head as you walk the streets. It is not good for your health. No humps. Okay, so that's it, guys. Thank you for keeping me company as I style this beautiful unit. And it's done. What'd you guys think? Clap for myself. Yay! I really like this unit. It's so beautiful. It's such a cool color because it's not the average. It's a good mix of a cold, sort of like a, I would say a cool blonde is the highlight, and then silver gray. Thank you. Thank you so much. I am Tiny Taylor Glamorous Mom. Oh my gosh, I love your name. All right, guys, thank you for joining me on this live. And for those of you on YouTube, thank you for watching this YouTube video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment below. Let me know what else you want to see. I went a little detailed on the curling. I'll do more curling videos. And again, thank you so much, guys, for your support. It really means a lot to us. Thank you. Make sure you subscribe to our channel so we can give you more videos. Peace out.